Democrats are the party of economic opportunity, social justice, and racial equality. That's their pitch. But is it true? Who are these Democrats?
While Hillary Clinton was Secretary of State, the Clintons took hundreds of millions of dollars from foreign entities.
She looked very menacing. I was really frightened.
I didn't see any reason to keep them. The fact is, we had four dead Americans. What difference at this point does it make?
Imagine how much worse things could get if these two depraved crooks returned to the White House.